Uncle Swinney back with Rise of Legends. We don't have to watch the opening cutscene again. The Rogue Viscount. Viscount of Torona has always been a trusted servant of Miana. However, when Petruzzo died, he suddenly withdrew Torona from Miana control. Carlini's men report the Viscount has secured a new technology. Is it the object taken from Miana? That doesn't make any sense. Doge has the
not trusting my abilities as a leader after Petruzzo's death, the Viscount has declared his independence from Mianan rule. Now we've learned that the Viscount has found the wreckage of some strange aircraft. It's not like anything I've ever seen. Whatever it is, it's allowing him to produce powerful snake-like machines.
This is peculiar. Mysterious wreckage. Easier to find this way that doesn't fall as bad. Honestly, it isn't even that hard in concept. Have shield.
Mian and soldiers, please help us! We've been stuck here for days without supplies. Trade with us and we'll aid you in your cause. Looks as if the mechanical snakes have turned on their former masters. From the ruins of the temple, we now know what the Viscount is planning.
He is trying to adapt the shielding technology to his buildings, but it's not yet complete. We should target the reactor. It's the heart of the operation.
That should make things easier. Vinnci science. Where could they have come from?
I've seen it before, Giacomo. The cargo from the mine, and the Doge's new weapon.
There may be forces at work here that we do not yet understand.
All the more reason to destroy the Doge now. It's a miracle you found us when you did. We will help you, as promised.
Yeah.
intelligent. Liars!
Thank you. fool.
Now that the Viscount has been removed, we can bring peace back to Torona.
Yes. Peace. By a heavy artillery. The scavengers of Monte Laguna. Monte Laguna is in chaos. All of the clockwork devices in the area have risen out of overthrow in the last months. What's more, they have begun constructing more clockwork creations. I cannot understand how this is possible. Two words, Giacomo.
Monte Laguna is being terrorized by clockwork devices of unknown design. I don't know who's creating them, or for what purpose, but I intend to find out. The people of Monte Laguna have yielded to our control in hopes that we can protect them. We must find out where these clockwork devices are coming from.
There is not much land around this city. We'll have to plan carefully as we construct new districts.
Forces we need to attack the mountain. Let's move it!
There are two mining companies up in the mountains. Their masters are little more than thieves and cutthroats. Can't you do something about that scum?
If you do the mining, we'll do the fighting.
We found 3 scrapyards at the top of the mountain. Someone has been using the wreckage there to construct these devices. This region won't be safe until the scrapyards are destroyed.
Scrappy little scrappers aren't there.
Finally, a battle! I never want to see another pickaxe again!
Thank you. How bad is the salvaging around here that I can get 12, basically get 12 bucks from destroying a giant
Victory!
Spider?
Victory! Monte Laguna is secure. But who created this clockwork menace?
Be in Vennuci by week's end at this rate.
Got that thing working yet?
No. Part of me just wants to leave it like this.
Not much use carrying a broken watch around, son. He'd be proud, you know, what you're doing.
Starting a war? The Doge started this war, Giacomo, against us. Against Pirata. Someone needed to stop him.
Someone like Protruso?
Or someone like you?
An enemy is nearby. We must prepare.
This is for...
If an enemy blocks our way, he must be defeated.
Generic skirmish maps that you can stumble into in this game. I can't take you everywhere with me. You can be here now. Just keep in mind, this is one of those games for older kids. Real-time strategy, why did you say so? Looking forward to this, it's boring. So boring. So boring. What's even happening?
I am going to seize this neutral territory from my enemies so that they can't conquer it.
Tried diplomacy first?
The game didn't provide me an option.
That's just bad gameplay, to tell you that much.
Isn't even the weirdest thing I've ever done.
Things like snow cones? And
forces. I don't like this. No.
Thank you.
Skywalker! Actually, you know what? This has been Uncle Swinney with Rise of Nations, Rise of Legends. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, click the little bell notification icon, check out my Patreon, Nova Phoenix, for early access and ad-free videos. Check out bestoldgames.org if you're interested in this or other discontinued titles, and I'll see you next time. Until then, goodbye. And I am so embarrassed I didn't do this sooner.